And keep an eye on the skies this Saturday because there will be a flyover of the city as the Department of Defense recognizes Baltimore for its role in the birth of the United States.
Multiple military aircraft, including B-1 and B-52 bombers, along with fighter jets, will fly over Fort McHenry before turning south of the city. It is part of the Department of Defense celebrating the 244th birthday of America.